This may look like a cinema camera, but no, it is actually a custom contraption from Camera Foundry and Caleb Pike. Look at it. It's actually a ZV-E1. So cool.